cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me. It's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
Illegals? Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish, but my cannons are dried to shit! I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3. Got company. Got company.
Damn it!
twice.
Mark like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
Hope this helps someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay, but don't be thinking you're gonna get it. I don't think you, all right?
Might have fixed that TV up by now.
Thank you. Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh God, you did this. These people were just looking for safety. You'd no right to kill them.
You shall perish, like the others! Raise my wrath!
What the hell?
Forsaken me. I get fired. My wife leaves for a guy who sells refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? You piece of crap!
Wait! Oh God! Oh!
Like I got some friends.
Ugh!
now.
Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk, and driving is not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo.
Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station. Ooh!
Thank you.
about this.
We're gonna have to get through here on foot.
Shit. Okay.
Safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought.
I think we should just calm down, man.
my God, you saved us! Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
I've never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum, you know, big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Now I'm like, hey, well, there's some shit. Anybody out? We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly? It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Real nice knowing you, pal.
Shit.
Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.